So my mom went to go visit her jail boyfriend. I just call it that. But yeah, she went to go visit this guy in jail.
What?
He's not bad.
Okay.
I thought I would document my journey without my mom. So I already forgot to document the first place I went to. So I went to Walmart. And now I'm at Del Taco. Well, I just finished, but yeah. Now I'm gonna go see where I don't know where I'm gonna go, but let's see where her car takes me. Hey mom, now I'm in the Tehachapi Depot Museum. It's cool. By a train. Walking down the street. I think I found the water tower. Gift shop / art gallery. Hey mom, I just got done at that gift shop and you know, got you a little something, so.
Bakery mom, right there.
Got you some sweet treats. Now I'm back to where I parked the car at the park and ride. Now I am heading to I think they said that there is an alpaca ranch. They said the ostrich ranch closed like 2 years ago. They just decided to retire. But there is an alpaca ranch. So we're gonna go there. And now I'm back at your car. Yeah, so I just realized I saw all this stuff. I didn't get a single thing of homework done. It's okay. I'll do it when I get home.